with you. We're going to take 10 seconds to